second. I'm gonna get over here and get out and film.
Charity pulling winch for you? Wow.
Chris, I ain't pulling no damn winch, son. I'm trying to get up the hill.
This is why I like having a park and brake. Right here, Ryan. This is where park and brakes come in handy.
It shows bait. Poof. It fades off into the clear blue yonder.
Sound like it. Look like it too.
This time.
I just had to hit it hard. job, dude.
Yeah.
It's easy after my zone one.
Oh, God. Hit it again. You're okay to come back. Yeah, you can hit it from there probably. Just gotta go, because if you go too slow, you gotta keep that momentum. Good job, Benjamin. He needs to get razor aid.
Yeah,
he said he was going to do the tender frame.
Well, he's going to pick it up tonight.
That wasn't too bad.
Really?
No. Job.
We'll wait till he...
That was fun.
We'll get him drunk.
I did hit the right front.
Get him drunk first, but Brian. Get him good and drunk.
If it's mine, I'm working on
it. You go, you got it.
You got it?
You gotta hit that pretty hard to get up it.
I know it's not for 900, but
yeah. You got plenty of room.
Okay. Yeah, it's about to come down. Yeah, right about now.
About 30 more foot.
Yeah, yeah, go from there, because your tire is up on that lip. So I just bump it from there.
Cut into the bank, you'll roll over there and dig in that bank.
How about here? You can probably go from there. Just pull a wheelie up it.
Heck yeah.
You would have had that second time. Try one more time.
That's probably good. See if you can get it from there. You got this, dude. All right, that's good. Now cut right. Now back down. There you go.
A little bit more. All right, drive from there.
Can I go straight, maybe?
Yeah.
There you go.
not making it. I just don't want to break an axle. I was coming close. I don't see that windshield.
All right.
Hook me up. Last bit of effort the coyotes will give you.
Yeah, I'm done for the rest of the day, huh? I don't think it was coyotes. I just think it's more the ground clearance.
Good job.
Thank you, man.
No, it's the coyotes.